Yesterday, I asked you what will the post-credit scene be in Avengers Endgame. And I only want your serious answers, please. No jokes. Thanks. Oh, it'll be the shawarma scene, but like again, and with more people this time, you know? If it ain't broke, that's all I'm saying. Uncle Ben dies. Yeah, he's the worst Avenger. That poor guy just dies all the time. The Avengers and Guardians lead a group sing-along of Seasons of Love from Rent. 525,600 Avengers, am I right? There's so many of them. Please subscribe if that joke made you cringe. Aw, the endgame post-credits scene will be Edward Norton and Terrence Howard sitting in a country bar having a drink. That face when you miss out on the biggest film franchise in history. Alexa, can we get an F in the chat for our two fallen heroes? Ant-Man, taking a shower because of that meme that the internet really likes right now. The butt meme, yes. It cuts to Thanos hitting a jewel. Just a reminder that it's not cool to jewel. Dare to say no to drugs. What's a post-credit? What's an Avengers Endgame? Mm-mm. Shame on you. I refuse to believe you don't know what those things are. Ooh, a compilation of some of the 14 million... Oh, you got the number wrong. I know for a fact it's 14 million and 604 other possibilities. Whatever, it's a good idea. Could we just play like Yakety Sax while we just show all the other ways the Avengers lost and died? It would be some much needed comic relief. We find out that the true Infinity War was the friends we made along the way. That's real nice. The post-credit scene should be the music video to Endgame by Taylor Swift. Nah. How about all the Avengers dancing to Feel This Moment featuring Pitbull? Now we're talking. Don't act like you wouldn't love that. The Russo brothers apologize for sending Ant-Man up Thanos' butt. I kind of love that idea. Like the scene cuts to, hi, we're the Russo brothers and we're ashamed, deeply ashamed. Thank you for the past 10 years and we're so sorry for tarnishing it. Aw yeah, Hulk. Aw yeah, Black Widow. Aw yeah, Hulk. Aw yeah. Remember that sexual chemistry they had in Age of Ultron? Where'd it go? End of Endgame, everyone is alive and happy. And then boom, Thanos 2 appears!
It's Thanos 2!
If you're looking for a serious answer, then I think it'll show Thanos reading the Ant-Man memes, you know the ones, and it pans back to his face, Thanos smiles. Thank you. Yes, I was looking for a serious answer. Wakanda opens its first Starbucks, as promised in that little gag joke scene in Infinity War. Only true hardcore fans remember. This is the most realistic one. The next big villain, but in a way that only true comic book nerds will know who it is. Like Doctor Doom or Galactus or something, but it's like hard to see and it's dark. And then the nerds all gasp in the movie theater, and then everyone else is like, I don't know what I'm looking at. Thanos gets zonked in the nuts by Captain Marvel as a big win for feminism. Thumbs up for zonked. And finally, the cruelest one. No after credits scene. They loop the credits all night to see who waits. And we know how long those credits can be, because like full armies do the visual effects. Today's spoiler was sponsored by Ring, the smart video doorbells and cameras that protect millions of people everywhere. My wife and I use Ring every day. You see, Ring's mission is to make neighborhoods safer. You ever had your package stolen from the front porch? It sucks. Well, you might like this because you're watching would-be burglars getting beautifully foiled by Ring doorbells.
Hey, put that down.
Bye, hater. See, with Ring, you stay connected to your home from anywhere in the world. So if there's a package delivery or a surprise visitor, you'll get an alert and be able to see, hear, and speak to them all from your phone. And we have Ring installed in our home, which is super crucial because we get everything delivered. And I love that we both know exactly when someone arrives because we both get HD footage on our phones whenever there's movement outside our front door. But enough about me, because you guys have a very special offer on a Ring starter kit available right now. With a video doorbell and a motion-activated floodlight cam, the starter kit has everything you need to start building a ring of security around your home. To check it out, just go to ring.com/jax, link in the description. Again, that's ring.com/jax. Ooh, I have a challenge for you. Write me your best Roses Are Red poem. I'm mixing it up, you know, I don't think we've done this one before.
Leave your answers in the comments below. I'll pick my favorites in the next episode of Yai.
Please subscribe for more Edward Norton. Also, click right here to see the previous Yai episode. Here's a clip. Fix it. Fix the Sonic. I would rather watch 90 minutes of this. Hey, you know what Sonic's missing? His gun. That's what Sonic's missing. A pair of nip-nops.